Hey, that's not exactly what happened.
Yes, it is. You said, I'm not going to the Vegas Quadrant, and then the next thing I know, you're in an escape pod headed for...
Excuse me, sirs?
Sirs? Oh, crap.
I was told to report to Blood Gulch Outpost Number 1 and speak to whoever's in charge.
Sorry, man. Sergeant of Command getting orders. Ain't nobody in charge today.
Actually, Private. He left me in charge while he's gone.
You were such a kiss-ass.
Also, he told me if I had any trouble from you, I should... get in the Warthog and crush your head like a tomato can.
That's the worst impression I've ever heard.
Okay, Rookie. What's your story?
Private Donut, reporting for duty, sir. I'm ready to fight some aliens.
Couple of things here, Rookie. First off, Private Donut? I think somebody needs a new nickname. Secondly, look at the armor color.
This is the standard issue red.
Yeah, I know. Listen, only two kinds of people wear standard issue armor. Officers and recruits. And since you're not threatening to gut me like a fish, you're probably not an officer.
Well, he's wearing red armor.
No, my armor is maroon. Your armor is red.
Well, how do I get a different color armor?
I'll bet the Blues don't have to put up with this kind of crap.
So I say to the guy,
how are you going to get the tank down to the planet?
And he goes,
I'll just put it on the ship. And I go, if you've got a ship that can carry a tank, why not just put guns on the ship and use it instead?
Hey, kid.
Yeah?
You're ruining the moment.
Shut up.
Oh. Okay. You got it, man.
You know what? I could blow up the whole goddamn world with this thing.
Okay, Private Donut, here's the deal.
I just refuse to call him Private Donut.
We've got a very important mission for you. You think you can handle it?
Absolutely.
We need you to go to the store and get 2 quarts of elbow grease.
Yeah, and pick up some headlight fluid for the Puma, too.
The what?
He means the Warthog.
You do know where the store is, right, Rookie?
What? Yeah, of course I do. Sure, no problem.
Well, get going then.
Other way.
I knew that. Just got to turn around, that's all.
How long do you think until he figures out there's no store?
I say at least a week.
Elbow grease? How stupid do they think I am? Once I get back to base with that headlight fluid, I'm going to talk to the sergeant.
You know what? Forget what I said before. We can definitely pick up chicks in this thing. Probably 2 or 3 chicks apiece.
Oh, man. Listen to you. What are you going to do with 2 chicks?
Church, women are like Voltron. The more you can hook up, the better it gets.
You think that we were too mean to the kid?
Nah, he'll just wander around on the cliffs for a few hours. What's the worst that could happen?
Finally, there it is. Oh, sweet! They sell tanks!